Orchestra Spring Concert 2021 online. I am Eric Kopecky, founder and music director. In January 2020, the Moore Philharmonic started preparing for its annual spring concert. In March, everything was shut down. The original theme of the concert was to be around the world in 80 minutes. The music to be played would represent countries from around the world. The music in this online performance are selections from the original program. The Peer Gynt Suite features two very popular songs, Morning Mood and In the Hall of the Mountain King. It also includes Ace's Death and Anitra's Dance. Written by Edvard, Grieg, the music is from Norway. It was written for a play written by Henrik Ibsen about the downfall and redemption of a peasant anti-hero. Sakdo is an opera written by Russian composer Nicolai Rimsky-Korsakov. A Song of India is sung by the Indian merchant longing for his home. El Condor Passo is a traditional Peruvian song of the Andes Mountains. This popular folk song's melody became more famous when used by Simon and Garfunkel for their hit, If I Could. Siyahamba is an African hymn in the Zulu language. Translated, it means we are marching. It has become popular in churches around the world. We're only performing two of the three Chinese pictures, which were inspired by ancient Chinese poems. The finale from Tchaikovsky's Symphony No. 2 in C has become extremely popular with dramatic beginning chords and exciting ending. Subtitled Little Russia, it includes folk songs of the Ukraine. These songs helped us explore Asia, Africa, Europe, and South America. Our final selection, The Empire Strikes Back, helps take us into our final musical destination, space. These themes by John Williams are very memorable. We hope you enjoy our performance. We are excited to be able to return to in-person concerts in the fall of 2021. Check our website for further information and ways you can help support the Moore Philharmonic Orchestra with its mission, preparing students for the world stages.